Hey everybody, it's STH Let's Play here with another episode of Far Cry 5. Now, while I enjoy some fishing, you go ahead and enjoy the video. And if you do enjoy it, drop a like, a comment, and please consider subscribing. I hope you enjoy.
People got a safe place thanks to you.
Hey, rookie. Ready for some action? Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
You should really get out there helping people.
Eden's Gate wants you dead. Congrats.
Take the wheel. One day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel.
Thank you. gotta rush.
Pop goes to Peggy!
Words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Hey everybody, welcome back to me doing some fishing. I hope you enjoyed that video, and don't forget, if you did like it, catch us again with another episode of Far Cry 5.
You look like you can handle a weapon. Gotta keep an eye out for Peggy. They come near me, they're as good as dead.
Hey, good catch.